think like you're a kid and act like you're an adult. Because when you act like you're an adult and you think like you're an adult, the kid really has to catch up to you. So it should be the other way around.